The swimming is moving to its grand finale here at Piscina Scandone. It's night six of finals, six nights of seven. So our next broadcast will be the end of competition, and it's been a thrilling time to be here. For the 800 meters for women, first event on this penultimate night of finals. ...800 meters the distance, the first final of the penultimate night, and not a very good start from Teta Manzi. I don't know what happened there. She was all of a sudden a body length back on the rest. And it's over 800 meters, so she'll soon pick that up, well, hopefully. Taking them through, Kobori, the winner of the 1500 meters, Prikotko and Sato. Well, a really poor start from Teta Manzi, but wasn't watching that closely enough to work out what it was. The reaction time was as good as anyone else's. Kobori setting the pace. The record is set by from Italians, actually, Quattarella, Simone Quattarella, and her time was 8:20.54. That was set 2 years ago at the Summer Universiade in Chinese Taipei. Katie Ledecky, who I mentioned, comes out of that Stanford University stable, produced some great swimmers at college, university, without doubt. I've been there and fortunate enough to have a look at their great walls of fame and a massive number of Olympic medalists from Stanford proudly displayed there. And of course, Ledecky is right up amongst them. Alicia Teta Manzi has the crowd buzzing now, because she has just slipped up into maybe third place, maybe fourth, but going into this turn, this could be a vital turn for her. She's just off in fourth place at the moment, but comes out of it well. The others are watching her, of course. They're also watching the leader, who is Waka Kobori. Megan Burns also coming into the picture now, down in lane number one. Off the wall is Kobori. Sato, Prikotko, and then Teta Manzi. Teta Manzi followed by Burns. Then Alt, the two Americans there in fifth and sixth place. Bibi Hines of Australia and Lee of Korea. The chasers are giving it everything, but making no impact. What's the margin she has here? Still around two, it's 2.5 almost. Breathing both ways. Just sort of almost get into a rhythm. You could count how many she breathes to the right and then to the left. This time it's all going to the right as she comes up to the wall. Then one last look at the left and down she goes. Another nice turn out quickly from the dive, saving those lungs. Leading the women's 800 meters freestyle with 200 to go is the winner of the 1500, Waka Kobori of Japan. And she is extending that lead. It's almost 3 seconds, but 200 meters to go. She knows the attacks will start to come, and she knows that her game plan was to stay out in front and hold them off. Holding off, first of all, Sato, who's up in lane six. Sato turns second, Prikodko. Tetamanzi in fourth place. No, in fact, fifth now behind Taylor Alt. Alt is in lane seven. So the sting looks to have gone out of the Italian. Italy without a gold medal, but with three silvers and five bronze in the swimming, would dearly love to be up there amongst the USA and South Africa, the Russian Federation, Japan, Great Britain, Australia and Sweden as winners of gold medals. And there was a lot of hope that perhaps Tetamanzi might do it. Now she's certainly going backwards at the moment. 7:50. Here goes the final turn for this outstanding Japanese swimmer from Nihon University, Wonka Kobori. Turns and away back she goes. She has a quick glance at the rest. Prikodko has just moved ahead of Sato, who looks to be tiring. Prikodko in lane two is in second place. Can't see her yet, but she's here she goes now. Prikodko and Sato fights back in lane seven. Very good all the way victory. Second gold medal in distance swimming to Waka Kobori of Japan. Very impressive. Let no one get close to her. 834.3. Sato in third place for the bronze medal. And Irina Prikodko of the Russian Federation has the silver medal.